Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science, fun, and drones. Drones were invented mainly with the purpose of doing tasks that are considered dangerous for human beings. However, nowadays drones are being used for aerial photography, recreational purposes, military applications, agriculture activities, surveillance, product deliveries, and numerous other purposes. In this video, we will see 10 of the coolest drones in the market.
Number 10.
Parrot Hydrofoil. Parrot's latest mini drone comes with a combined float and fly option. This drone is a combination of a boat-shaped object and hydrofoil detachable quadcopter, which serves as the steering wheel and engine for the drone. The quadcopter can turn vertically up, which boosts the speed of the drone up to 6 kilometers per hour on water. Thanks to its fins, which can rise up to 2 inches, allowing the drone to glide around the water much easily, the drone can be steered and controlled through a smartphone up to a range of 80 feet. As far as the battery power is concerned, the drone can float for 7 minutes on water. With all the above features combined, the drone is valued for $179. For those with a tight budget, you can purchase only the quadcopter for $99. Without the boat, this drone has a bigger battery life of 10 minutes and has a maximum speed of 11 miles per hour. It can also be used for entertainment, recreational purposes, or as a toy to play with.
Number 9.
Snap Drone. Snap is the world's first portable 4K flying drone available today in the market. The problem with small drones is that they compromise on video quality, and the larger drones are just a mess to carry around due to their weight. Snap fixes both problems by being ultralight in terms of weight and tiny in size so it can fit in even the smallest backpack. It has a gimbal-stabilized 4K camera, 20 minutes flight time, 34 miles per hour speed, and a 1 hour recharge time. Even in windy weather, it can fly around 20 miles per hour. Another awesome feature is the safety it offers by covering the wings of the drone in a frame, so even if someone accidentally hits the drone, it won't cause damage to them and the drone will turn away quickly by 1 to 2 feet. Snap Drone is also controllable through smartphones. It has GPS, geo-aware image sensors, trackers, accelerometers, and much more, allowing the best user photography and video experience. The cost of Snap Drone bundle is $899.
Number 8.
The Photo Kite. The Photo Kite is a drone which has a wire attached to it, and the length of how far the drone wants to go depends on how much you stretch the wire. The Photo Kite drone has intelligent sensors which will follow your movements and move along with you in the direction you are heading. It gives everyone the power to capture bird's eye footage as quickly and easily as possible. It is the lightest GoPro carrying quadcopter with a flight time of 15 minutes, aiming to be the easiest way to secure beautiful aerial footage. The batteries are easily replaceable, and the device itself can be charged anywhere with just a USB. The cost of a Photo Kite drone is $299.
Number 7.
Parrot Disco. This jet-shaped drone is probably one of the fastest and high-speed drones in the market today, with a top speed of 80 kilometers per hour. With features like auto takeoff, auto land, it always maintains the most efficient speed and height for the drone to give you the best results. Wide angle, full HD video, impressive first-person view, and with a 45-minute flight time, Parrot Disco drone efficiently uses the latest technology to provide the users with the best reality results. Some other features include Wi-Fi control, sonic sensor, vision camera on the bottom, propeller with brushless motor, and 1080p video recording. Furthermore, it has a range of 1.2 miles over Wi-Fi, can be controlled with a smartphone device, and has a 30-minute battery charging time. All of this can be yours for $1,299.
Number 6.
Sprite. The Sprite drone is by the company called Ascent Aero Systems. It has a 6-inch long airframe and is especially designed for harsh environments and tough conditions. This drone is portable, has collapsible rotor blades and optional landing gear made up of polycarbonate and carbon fiber. It also consists of motors, rotor system, flight control actuators, autopilot, and signal receiver. The Sprite drone is heavier if you compare it with other drones, weighing around 1.3 kilograms as an empty box, and with payloads, it weighs 4.8 kilograms. The flight time is around 40 minutes, and it can reach a maximum speed of 50 miles per hour or 80 kilometers per hour.
Number 5.
Ehang Ghost Drone. Ehang Ghost Drone has a 4K camera with 3-axis gimbal. It supports micro SD cards, has circular polarized 5.8 GHz antenna, and propeller guards for protection of its propeller. Special goggles are also provided to see and control its movements. It has 8.5-inch self-tightening propellers and has a range of 1 km for flight. The drone can be controlled by a smartphone, and the manufacturer combined the first-person virtual reality goggles and the gesture-based smartphone control together so everyone could enjoy the most immersive flying experience ever. This drone has highly integrated processing power to sensor backup and an upgraded global GPS system, which combines to make the drone more stable.
Number 4.
Saifee Level 1. Saifee drones are designed specifically for security companies, public safety, and commercial and industrial users. These drones have hard bodies and can bear adverse weather conditions. It's resistant to winds up to 40 miles per hour. Industrial and commercial users can include product deliveries for e-commerce and online stores. These drones are big in size and have a long-lasting battery life. The drone can fly up to 400 feet and for approximately 20 hours. It has a CM100 camera with significant zoom option unlike any other drone available on the market, with up to 30 times more zoom.
Number 3.
XTankcopter. When you merge a helicopter and a tank, you get this drone called the XTankcopter. The design of this drone is a mixture of a quadcopter and a tank, allowing both ground and air movement for this drone. The switch between air and land mode can be easily made with just a push of a button. The drone camera produces 1280 by 720 pixel HD video with 150 to 200 meters live video transmission. The drone is compatible and controllable through smartphones. This tank copter offers a large 4.3 inch screen, a 2.4 GHz transmitter with a range of 100 meters, a swift transition between land and air mode, 360 degree rotation movement, and it can fly high and fast.
Number 2.
Sky Prowler. Sky Prowler is made up of a carbon fiber body. It is a vertical takeoff and landing transformer drone, which uses the switchblade transformation mechanism. It has a 3D stabilized camera for better view and a cargo drop door, which can be used by e-commerce companies and stores for the purpose of product deliveries like Amazon, eBay, and Alibaba. Sky Prowler can be reconfigured to fly without wings by removing the wings, allowing the drone to enter small places much easily. It also makes the drone much lighter in terms of weight and allows more battery and flight time. With the wings, the drone can travel at a speed of 60 miles per hour or 100 kilometers per hour, whereas without the wings, the drone can travel at a speed of 30 miles per hour or 50 kilometers per hour.
Number 1.
Looncopter.
Come and fly away with me. Come and fly away.
the selling point for a Looncopter drone is that it is the only drone in the market to fly, float, and swim underwater as well. Dr. Osama, the professor at Oakland University who developed this drone, got a $1 million check and won the 2016 UAE Drones Competition for making this drone. The best possible use of this drone is for search and rescue, pipelines inspection, and treasure hunting, which can be a tedious task for humans and can also put human life in danger. The cool underwater operation function works as the drone stores the water inside it and then sinks below. When the drone is pulled back to the surface, it disperses the water stored so that it can fly again. Thanks for watching! Which drone did you find the most impressive and why? Tell me the reason in the comment section below. Feel free to subscribe and be my friend. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace!